Everyone finds it difficult to relax. It is difficult, but not impossible. You can relax. And for the next few minutes, we're going to attempt relaxation. The art of relaxation. For relaxation is an art. If someone is talking you through relaxation, it's a little easier. Now, the best way to relax is to lie down on the floor or on your bed. Undo any tight clothing around your neck or waist and slip off your shoes. Lie on your back if you can. Close your eyes. Place your arms a little way from your side and turn the palms of your hands upwards, relaxing your fingers. Your legs should be slightly apart and allow your feet to fall open. Now, parts of your body are touching the floor. They're in contact with the floor. The floor is solid beneath your body. I'd like you to concentrate on the point of contact between the backs of your heels and the floor. The point of contact between the backs of your legs and the floor. Your lower back and the contact between your back and the floor. Now your shoulders. Concentrate on the point of contact between your shoulders and the floor. Your hands, your arms, and the back of your head. Now I'd like you to look inwards, to concentrate on the inner sounds of your body. During relaxation, we become very aware of the inner sounds of breathing, heartbeat, pulse beat. First, your breathing. You become very conscious of the inhalation and the exhalation of breath. Without controlling your breathing, concentrate and observe, like a spectator, the inhalation and the exhalation of breath. Now you become conscious of another sound, your heartbeat, or a pulse beat. Listen to that sound. It's very reassuring, very calming. It helps to still your mind. Now it's far easier to tense the muscles in your body than it is to relax them. So we're going to try to tense first of all and then relax. To contract and relax the muscles in your body from your feet up. Direct your attention to your feet, to your toes. Stretch your toes and relax them. Let go. A slight movement is enough. Now your ankles and insteps, move them a little way towards one another and let go. The backs of your legs, push them back gently against the floor. Feel the tension and relax. Your knees, as you push them back gently and let go. Relax. Now the big muscles in your thighs, move them towards one another. Feel the muscles becoming hard and tense. Now let go. You're conscious of the muscles as they soften and relax. They feel heavy, very heavy. So from your hips right down to your toes, your legs feel relaxed, completely relaxed. Now pull the buttocks muscles in gently, feel the tension and let go. Slowly and relax. Draw the abdomen in just a little and let go. Let go. As you inhale through the nose, you're conscious of the lift of your rib cage. And as you exhale, conscious of the ribs as they relax back into your body, as the muscles between your ribs relax. Now, when your hands are tense, that tension is transmitted to your shoulders. Make fists of your hands and you can feel it. Tension spreading from your fingertips into your arms and shoulders. Now let go. Relax your fingers and your arms, elbows and shoulders. Relax. From your shoulders to your fingertips, your arms are relaxed. The muscles have softened. Your arms feel heavy, completely relaxed. Now your neck. Your neck has to support the weight of your head all day long. Now your head is supported by the floor. You can relax your neck. Move your head very slowly from right to left. Find a comfortable position for your head and allow your neck to relax. Let go. Let go. Swallow. It helps to relax your throat. Now you clench your teeth and tension can be felt along the jawline into your ears. Now relax your jaw. Allow your lower jaw to hang loosely away from the upper jaw. Your teeth slightly apart, your lips closed, your jaw relaxed, relaxed. Your tongue can be tense inside your mouth. If it's touching the roof of your mouth, it's tense. Now relax your tongue. Allow it to rest just behind the bottom row of teeth. In that position, your tongue is relaxed. Allow your cheeks to sink back underneath your cheekbones, so lines of tension, lines of tiredness begin to fade from your face as you allow it to relax. As you inhale through the nose, the breath feels cool as it enters and warm as you exhale. Your eyes are closed. From the moment you opened your eyes this morning, they've been working very hard. Dust, glare, bright lights make your eyes ache. They deserve a rest. Let them relax. Let them sink back in your head. Let them drop back as they do when you're asleep. Let go. Let go. Let go. When you frown, you create your own tension in the scalp. Your forehead and the very top of your head will also relax. And from the top of your head right down to the tips of your toes, your body is relaxed and heavy. Your body is resting. Your breathing has slowed right down. Now there's hardly a movement in the diaphragm. Your blood pressure is lowered. You feel calm. You feel an inner peace. You feel at one with the floor beneath your body.